So today I'm just going to be doing a low maintenance video, not really anything excessive, but we're going to be doing some flips on the trampoline, so I hope you enjoy them.
That's one way to put your head on.
Yeah, we've passed the test, the shake test.
You're staying up now. That's my challenge for today. That to another one. Okay, it wasn't too hard. Oh my god. I have to like touch down. I don't know. One hand hamstring, felt it. Oh! Okay, I'm getting good at this. I land it on one leg. That's not too bad, you know. Now the level up to that is instead of jumping him with the back flip, step out, swing through, would be to do the back flip off the one leg, so a gainer, switch, and try to swing through again. Oh, this time. This feels easy now that I did the harder one. Oh no, one more. I'm quite pleased with that. That was so strong. That was good. I committed. See what happens when you commit fully? Like, although my head was like skimming the floor nearly, it didn't touch. And I'm perfectly fine. Always commit. Alright, I'll do one more, but facing this way. So in my brain I know it's not that I can only do it one way, I can do it always. Yeah, I traveled back a little bit more than I wanted to. Still good, I'll go one more. But towards you. Look at that, I didn't even put this foot down. Bam! Oh, Okay, I'm gonna try and one up it. I'm gonna try gainer, switch, swing three quarter. Okay, ready? In premise, that was a cork. I just needed to commit and go in the air more. No tech, that's the first attempt. What am I doing? Why can't I go for it? Okay, at least I committed to the cork, even if it was terrible, but it was good. Took me like 3-4 attempts, but got there. That was great. I'll drill it a few times. Yeah, that's so easy. Okay, keep going. Even with poor setup, that was great. We'll do one more nice one.
Is that good?
I can do it towards you. As I was saying, I'm that good, I'll do it towards you. Strong double full, potential triple, but I know you won't see it because the GoPro changes the exposure. It's quite dark outside. So double is on lock, triple I need a little bit of practice, but I still have it, I think. Let's have a look. All right, I can triple. Okay. If I triple full, you've got to like and subscribe. You have to. I've come out my way to record a video while my throat's dying in the freezing cold. Okay, if I triple, you like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. That was so easy. Was that double or a triple? No, that's too easy. Quad's coming soon. Quad's coming soon. Peace out. Bro. Quad's coming next. I'll see you soon. Stay tuned for it. By the way, we have a reason. If you enjoy these types of videos where I just do flips, let me know. Comment, I'll do more. Otherwise, more tutorials soon. Alright, peace out.